when I do something, okay, let's say I see through my glasses, the glasses become part of my eyes, correct? I forget I'm seeing through glasses.
Yes.
Okay. Then the glasses are red, I'll see the world as red. Correct?
Yeah.
So glasses have become my eyes. Namit, are you there? Okay, when I see through the glasses, I become the glasses, correct? Careful, listen carefully before you ask the question, okay? When I work through the body, I become the body, correct?
Yes.
Right?
Yeah.
When I see through the glasses, I become the glasses. When I see the glasses, I am separate from the glasses, correct?
Yes.
So when I see the body, I become separate from the body.
Okay.
Correct?
Yeah, whatever we experience, we are not that.
Correct. So when I see the body, I am not that. Correct?
Yeah. Yes.
So the secret of going back to Sakshi again and again is like this. When you do work, do 100% work, you become the work. Don't worry about the Sakshi. When you do the work, get fully involved in this work, 100% without getting any thought. Okay? So then, bring your attention to who is doing the work, the body. So immediately you'll become Sakshi. Are you understanding the process? Satyavadi? Okay, Swapna, did you understand?
Guruji, can you please repeat Guruji once again?
See,
so
when you... Okay, let us say, I'll just tell you. When you drink a cup of coffee, don't worry about Sakshi. Become fully aware of the entire process of drinking. The taste, the smell, how it is affecting the body, okay? So, take the attention to the body. The moment you take the attention to the body, you are Sakshi. Others, what will happen? That's a cup of coffee. Okay? I drink up a cup of coffee thinking of my husband, my family. Then I become Sheetal or I become Prabhu. So, then keep the cup of coffee, I become again Prabhu. So, I should be Sakshi while drinking a cup of coffee and after coffee also. I should not become Prabhu or Sheetal. How do you do that? When you are doing something, fully become the doing. Then there's no Sheetal, there's no Prabhu. Correct?
Yes, Prabhuji.
Then become aware of your body, the sensation in the body. The moment you become aware of sensation in the body, you are not the body, you are Sakshi. So there's no chance for you to become Sheetal or Prabhu. Never give allow a chance to become the ego. Are you getting what I'm saying?
Like I am neither the Sakshi nor the body when I am drinking.
No.
When
you are drinking, there is only drinking.
That's what? No body, no Sakshi.
There is no subject, there is no object.
Okay.
Correct? When the awareness comes back to the body, see what is happening within the body. How the water is going inside. What is the feeling? The moment you become aware of body, you are not the body. Then you become Sakshi. So, on the other hand, you are drinking a cup of coffee, you are thinking, oh, what is corona, how the world is, then you have become the individual. So, be the Sakshi when you are doing the work, be the full work. And immediately after the work, bring back the awareness to the body. The moment you become awareness to the body, you are Sakshi. How many people got it? Can you please raise your hand? Okay. Namit, did you understand? You didn't raise your hand. So your mind is somewhere else, I know.
What? Here only.
No, I can see.
I wanted to inform you.
Okay. So now let us just, you are listening to me, right? When you are listening to the Guru, fully be the listening. There's no Guru and Shishya. Your attention should be 100%. Okay? So now, just take your awareness to the body. Just see how you are feeling. How your seat is. How the pressure is on the seat. Okay? How your ear is feeling. How your neck is feeling. The moment you become aware of that, you become Sakshi. Who is that? Please raise your hand. Yes.
Okay. It is just saying that whenever there is an experience, there is a total experience only. There is no ego. Ego comes only after the experience.
Don't allow the ego to come. Ego comes after the experience.
Yeah.
Don't allow the ego to come.
We have to be alert and we should be, our observation should be on the body so that we can escape from the ego.
Correct. That's all, as simple as that. This entire spirituality is this much only. The entire Bhagavad Gita teaching is this much only. If you have understood this, the class is over. There's no more Atmadarshan class. So, did you understand?
Yes, Gurudeva, I did understand.
See?
When doing a thing, be the doing, then get back to the body consciousness, become the Sakshi. No ego, nothing.
Become aware of what's happening within the body, maybe breath, maybe body sensation, anything. The moment you become aware of that, you are becoming Sakshi, you are not becoming Sheetal. Don't give a chance to Sheetal at all. Throw Sheetal out. That's all. Finished.
Yes. Done.
The moment you finish the work, ego will come and claim, I am the Sheetal, I did that. Understand? Ego is an intruder. It just comes there to claim.
It's an imposter.
It will come and claim that, I only did the coffee. Don't allow that. Just go back to Sakshi. Finished.
Yes, Gurudeva.
This actually is the total summary of entire spiritual teaching. This is called sannyasa. Unfortunately, sannyasis don't know that this sannyasi knows there only the dress is sannyasa. The real sannyasa is what I told in last 10 minutes is the real sannyasa.
Yes.
I'll tell you this secret. Yes. This secret is the highest secret of anything on spirituality.
But we have to practice and think.
Who has to practice?
No, we have to think now.
Where you have to think? You have to drop thinking.
To understand. Properly.
No, then you're not understood. See,
Gurudeva, as Arjuna says in Bhagavad Gita, Karishye Vachanam Tava. So that is what. No thinking, nothing.
No, Vaishnavi avare. Nimge, neevu sariyagi keli. Listen carefully. Okay? In any experience, yavade anubhavadalli, there is natra jneya jnana muri yavada. ಏನಿದೆ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಹೌದಾ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ದ್ವೈತ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳುದು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ನೀವೀಗ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಫುಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಮೂರ್ ಇದೆಯಾ
ಇಲ್ಲ
ತಾನೇ ಲೆಟ್ ಸೇ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವುದೋ ಹಾಬಿ ಇದೆ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಆ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಹಾಬಿ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಬರೀ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಇದೆ ಹೌದಾ ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ ಆ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಮುಗಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾನು ವೈಶಾಲಿ ಅಂತ ನೆನಪು ಬರ್ತದೆ ಹೌದಾ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಯಾವಾಗ ಬಂತು ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಮುಗಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಬಂತು ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್ ಏನು ಯಾವುದೇ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿಯನ್ನು ಫುಲ್ಲಿ 100% ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕುಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ 100% ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆದರೆ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಪೂಜೆ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ 100% ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಆದರೆ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಮುಗಿತಾ ಇದ್ದಾಗೆ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ ನಾನು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದು ಅಂತ ಹೌದಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಎಚ್ಚರ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಬಿಕಮ್ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಶರೀರ ಗಮನಿಸಿ ನೀವು ಶರೀರ ಗಮನಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಶರೀರ ಅಲ್ಲ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಮತ್ತು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇರಬೇಕು ವಿನಃ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಮತ್ತು ವೈಷ್ಣವಿ ಇರಬಾರದು. ಅಲ್ಲ, ವೈಷ್ಣವಿ ಮತ್ತು ವರ್ಕ್ ಇರಬಾರದು. ಈಗ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಈ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಇದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ವಪ್ನ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರಪ್ಪ? ಸ್ವಪ್ನ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಏನ್ರಿ?
When you have a pain in the body, become aware of the pain in the body. And who is aware of the pain in the body? Sakshi. You become aware of your Sakshi. Sakshi is no, there is no pain. So your problem is not the pain. Your problem is I have the pain.
No.
See, yenagutte, please understand. What exactly is a pain? When you pinch like this, okay? Right? So there's a pressure on the skin. The pressure is labeled by the mind as pain. The mind comes into picture. Okay? If you become Sakshi, the mind doesn't have the time to come into picture. Then the pressure is seen as a pressure, not as a pain. The pain is a labeling by the mind.
So we have to separate there also that body itself.
No, don't separate. Don't have to separate. Just witness. The moment you witness, you are not the body. Understand? If you are not the body, the problem of the body is not your problem. Understand? But what will happen is the memory is coming as a pain. Then what will happen? Immediate thought will come, I don't want pain. That means ego has come into picture. The pain is converted into suffering. So let the pain be there in the body. Just watch. Don't convert the pain to suffering by bringing the ego. That's how Ramana Maharshi was. I mean, our example is Ramana Maharshi. Surgery was done and he was just watching. Body is not he. We will not be able to go at that level. At least we start. Okay, that level if you go, great.
That is the entire thing.
Okay, somebody is cutting the hand, you just observe. The hand is being cut, it's not me. Right?
But this has to come by practice, sir.
Huh?
This has to come by practice. Because whatever happens to my body, I suffer a lot. Maybe a small thing. I don't know why.
The suffering is the ego.
Okay.
Suffering is the swapna. How long you can be in swapna dream, you tell me? You have to wake up now. Your name is swapna, but you have to wake up sometime now. Wake up sometimes, you have to be sakshi to observe. The moment you sakshi, you are not the body. And when you are not the body, the pain will be there, but it doesn't disturb you. Are you clear? Okay, I'll come back to, anybody else has a question? I'll come back to question of Sheetal.
Prabhuji.
Yes.
If we don't, if we get pain, it does not affect the Sakshi, no Prabhuji.
Correct. It affects the ego.
Yeah.
So how does it affect the ego? There is a pain. Oh, I have pain, I have pain, I have pain, I have pain. Ego is getting affected. Okay? Pain is there. Observe.
If we do Atmajnana to convert the ego to Atman.
Correct. Exactly. Okay. So your Sheetal, your question, what is the question? Some jnanis, some miracles happen, right?
Miracles
happen. So they don't do miracles, first of all. There's no doer at all. Where will that miracle doing? The whole Atmajnana is the doer disappears. Are you able to understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, the doer disappears.
So yes. If the doer is not there, who is doing the miracle? See, from the common man point of view, Jnani is doing the miracle. From common man point of view.
So Nani point of view, Nani is not there. Then who is doing the miracle?
It's happening.
Who is saying that?
Myself. Uma. It's happening.
Uma. Correct. So Nani point of view, Nani is not a doer of miracle. Because there's no doer. Otherwise he's not a Nani. If there is a doer, there's no Nani. Are you understand?
Yes, yes, Gurudeva.
But miracles happen in front of Nani. There's a difference. Okay, so it is like saying when sunlight is there, the seed will become a plant. When the rain is there, the seed will become a plant. If there's no rain, seed will not become a plant. Now I'll give the example. Now you tell me how the miracles happen. Nani is like sun. Nani is like a bright sun because Atma is fully reflected into Nani's mind, correct?
Yes.
So Atma is reflected in your mind also, somebody else's mind also, but in less reflection.
Yes.
So Nani's mind, Nani represents the Atma fully, reflection is full, correct?
Yes.
In that full reflection, it's like full sunlight. When you go there, your good samskara and good karma sprout. And that becomes the miracle. Your good karma which was there, you have done sometime, which is hidden, that will come out.
Okay. Yes, Prabhudeva. Yes.
You got what it? What I'm saying?
Yes. Yes, Gurudeva. I got it. I mean, you mean to say that where there is full, where there is total awareness, there our past good deeds come into total picture and we see the fruits of our own past karma, good karmas.
As miracle, okay?
As
but
miracle.
But you don't know that. So you think Nani has done miracle. Nani is like sun. He doesn't do any miracle, he just presents. In that presence, that good karma sprouts.
Yes, Gurudeva.
Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes, Gurudeva.
Are you clear now? The question answer is clear?
It is clear, but in the sense, there are no miracles as you say, like, there are no miracles actually.
The miracle, see, everything, the universe does, if universe does start doing miracles, then there's an accident in the universe. Chaos.
Huh.
Universe goes by a perfect law and order. That law and order is law of karma. There is a law and order, there is a law that in when you go in front of Nani, your good karma which you have done sometime back, maybe 10 lifetimes back, that good karma will come and it will become result. Then you think it's a then you think it's a miracle. Then you respect Nani because you have to get attracted to Nani.
Yes, yes.
You got what I'm saying?
Yes, Guru.
Why I am stressing this is because I am telling you the importance to the karma, not to the miracles.
Yes, Gurudeva.
You do a good karma today, let us say next lifetime you go in front of Nani, that good karma will appear in front of you and it will become a miracle. Oh, then you say, grand Nani is great, then you get attracted to Nani.
Yes, Gurudeva.
Are we clear?
Yes, Gurudeva.
Your details?
So right now the method, just now you said that, you know, while doing something, become the doing and go back to the, go back to your body so that the consciousness, you are in the consciousness as a Sakshi. This thing does not create any karma.
The karma is gone. The doer is gone.
The doer is gone.
But of course, past doer is there, no? Past you have done a lot of things, no?
Yes.
So that will come in.
Yes.
So you have to keep on eliminating. So,
yes,
anybody else has a question? So, you understand the secret of miracles?
Guruji, I have a question.
Yeah, I'll just come back. Do you, Sheetal, did you understand the secret of miracles?
Yes, Gurudeva, I did.
Okay.
Yes, Gurudeva.
Okay. So, your karma comes in the form of blessing, grace. The grace is nothing special. The grace is always there. But your karma has to come up. And that will happen in the presence of Nani.
In presence sense of ajnani.
Correct? And that nature is designed such a way that it will keep hiding some karmas. So that in presence of jnani will come and you will get a faith in jnani. That's how it is, nature.
Yes,
Gurudeva. Okay. So yeah. Who else was asking the question? Somebody asked the question?
Yes, Guruji, I was asking. So you said when a person goes in front of jnani, all his good goes to him.
Good goes to whom?
The jnani will do something with that. With the punya.
No. Jnani will not do anything with the punya. Jnani is like sun. In the presence of sun, the seed will become a plant. Does the sun take the fruit or seed? So in the presence of...
I didn't understand.
So you come on video. I'm not able to see your face.
Yeah.
I have to see your face to understand you don't understood, no? See, the life, the universal law is law of karma. Understand?
Yeah.
What you did earlier will come back to you now. Good or bad, correct? So, miracle means I don't want karma, I want luck. Something has to happen to me. Correct? Miracle is bypassing the law of karma. Are you understanding? Oh, okay, for example, I went in front of a guru. Then suddenly my disease went off. I healed. So that is karma, my karma, I feel it's a miracle. Guru has healed my body. Alright? So, the miracle, does it violate law of karma? It does not. What happens is, in the presence of jnani or mahatma, jnani or mahatma is like sun of awareness, pure awareness. In this presence, that karma which you had done sometime, maybe 10 lifetimes back, some good karma was there, hiding. So, that karma will come up. And because of that, your body gets healed. But you start thinking that jnani has healed my body and you get respect in jnani. Nature makes sure that you get develop respect and love for jnani by bringing some good karma and healing you.
Okay.
Jnani doesn't take your karma.
Yeah, so what about the bad karma? What happens to that when you
want to? No, jnani, in the presence of jnani, good karma will come up so that you start going towards God. Then bad karma you have to handle as sakshi. So the effect of bad karma will start going down. Are you clear?
Yeah. Kind of a program, no?
Are you clear or any questions are there?
No, I'm clear.
So, anybody else has a question?
Why have we good karma, Guruji?
Huh?
Why have we good karma?
Why have we?
Why is that only good karma?
I'm not able to understand the question. What is the question?
Why is it only good karma gets this one? Why not, I might have done both good and bad.
No, yaar. When your son performs well in the examination, okay? So, do you kick him or you give him some gift?
I don't. Vinit is telling nothing.
Okay. You'll say encouraging words, no?
I understand.
So, jnani, a miracle happening in the present of jnani is to encourage you to come out of karma and do more good karma. By nature, existence. That's called grace. Understood?
Yeah.
Sheetal, understood?
Yes, Gurudeva.
Okay.
Yes, Gurudeva. Thank you.
Yes, Vijay.
Also, Guruji. Guruji?
Yes. Yes, Vijay.
Also, when bad karma starts sprouting, because of the teaching of the Guru, the ability to handle also has come in.
Correct. That's next step. First, you should get an encouragement, motivation.
Yes.
Right? Then you start following, then the teaching will help you to come down, handle. The nature will give you a little bit of incentive, but after that it will make you work hard.
Correct. So both will sprout, but there is an ability to handle, accept,
yes,
and move.
Yes. Are you clear?
Yeah. Guruji, is this what we can also call as action in inaction and inaction in action?
No. Action in inaction is a sakshi. Okay. Dhani is not doing any action. Actions happen in front of Dhani. Nature.
Yeah. Now, the what you explained earlier, be the doing and then be the sakshi.
Correct.
That is the action in action, in action in action.
Correct. That's right. Okay. Shall we continue now?
Thank you, Guruji.
We'll meditate for some time. Close your eyes. Sit comfortably, sit in a meditative posture. What I experience, I am not. Gently become aware of your breathing. Be one with the breathing. Experience fully the breathing. The breath changes, but I am the sakshi. Sakshi doesn't change. I am the sakshi, the witness. I am peaceful, blissful. Gently become aware of your body, full body. Breathe in, breathe out into the whole body. Become aware of the sensations in the body. I am aware of changes in the body. I am not the body. I am witness of the body, Sakshi. I am pure consciousness. I am blissful. I am Sat, Chit, Ananda, existence, consciousness, bliss. Asatoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Purnamadha Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Lokaha Samastaha Sukhino Bhavantu Lokaha Samastaha Sukhino Bhavantu Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om Slowly open your eyes I'll chant you can repeat after me Mano Buddhi Ahankara Chittani Naham I am not the mind I am not the intellect I am not the ego. Nacha Shrotra Jivve, Nacha Grana Netre, I am not five sense organs. Nacha Vyoma, Bhumirna, Tejona Vayuhu, I am not five elements. Chidananda Rupaha, Shivoham, Shivoham, I am pure consciousness, Shivaswarupi. Naja prana sadno, na vai pancha vayuhu. I am not five layers of body. Na va sapta dhatuhu, na va pancha koshaha. I am not seven elements of the body. Na vakpani padam, naja upastha payuhu. I am not five organs of action. Chidananda Rupaha. Shivoham. Shivoham. I am pure consciousness. Shivaswarupi. Name Dvesharagav. Name Lobha Moho. I don't have attraction and repulsion. Mado Naiva. Me Naiva. Matsarya Bhavaha. I know jealousy. Na dharmo, na cha artho, na kamo, na mokshaha. Dharma, artha, kama, moksha are not for me. Chidananda rupaha, shivoham, shivoham. I am pure consciousness, shivaswarupi. Na punyam, na papam, na saukyam, na dukkam. Good merit. And sin, papa and punya are not for me. Na mantro, na tirtham, na veda, na yadna. Mantra, tirtha, veda, yadna are not for me. Aham, bhojanam, naiva bhojyam, na bhokta. I am not the experiencer or experienced. Chidananda rupaha. Shivoham, Shivoham, I am pure consciousness, Shivaswarupi. Na mrityur na shanka, na me jati bedaha, I have no birth, no death. Pitana mai naiva, me naiva, माता न जन्म आई हैव नो फादर
आई
हैव नो मदर
न
बंधुर न मित्रम गुरुर नैव शिष्यम
आई हैव
नो फ्रेंड्स रिलेटिव्स गुरु एंड शिष्य चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम आई एम प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस शिवस्वरूपी अहम निर्विकल्पो निराकार रूपो आई एम थॉटलेस एंड फॉर्मलेस विभुत्वाच सर्वत्र सर्वेन्द्रियाणाम आई एम मास्टर ऑफ सेंस ऑर्गन्स न च असंगतम नैव मुक्तिः न मेयः अहम नो बॉन्डेज नो लिबरेशन चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम आई एम प्योर कॉन्शियसनेस शिवस्वरूपी So, anybody has a question?
Prabhuji, I have.
Yes, go ahead.
Prabhuji, sometimes you are not able to guess me and you ask, who are you? Then what should I tell? I am in some other makeup or you are not able to guess me. So, you will ask, who are you? Then what should I tell?
So,
should I tell the Atman or should I tell?
So if I ask you, you say I am Atman wearing the dress of some dress.
Okay, then you are able to guess that they are my Atmajyotis.
Correct.
Okay.
But don't tell this to anybody else. Anybody else, you tell Namit only.
Okay, or else we'll get kicked.
Right? Okay, anybody else has a question? So next. Again, next three more videos. Okay? So, there are many of you are writing some of these videos you are writing and you are coming nicely. So, can we upload this into a Facebook page where your group, whatever is there, will go into that Facebook page, whatever you have written, so that over a long period of time, whatever you have written is available as a group. No, one of you should do.
Okay.
Somebody can take up.
We should add you also in the group.
Yeah, you people. It's a group for you people only. You have to. It's your group, and you upload there. So Omkar group and keep uploading there. So somebody is good in Facebook can take the initiative, right?
In that group, will you
be? Gurudeva.
Yeah, I'll be there.
If you bless me, if you bless me, I would.
Yeah. You are good in Facebook.
Yeah,
you create a group called Atma Darshana Program Group, and people are loading, probably you can upload, so that this will be as an Atma Darshana group, it will be there for a long time as your Omkar group, right? After 10 years you look back,
yes.
You will see how much more progress you people have made, right?
Yes,
so I have my students who are coming back 10 years, 15 years, they say, oh, okay, in this 15 years this much has changed in my life. Yes, Namit, you are saying, asking something? Namit?
Prabhuji, should we only create a group?
No. Sheetal will create the group. Then you can, whatever is there, you can upload. You can become members of the group.
Okay.
Right?
Sure.
So the group name should be Atma Darshana Group, Sheetal. Okay?
Omkara Atma Darshana Group.
No, Atma Darshana Group, because tomorrow another group will also come. So in that, you can invite the members, they can become members and they can upload. Okay, so
yes.
you can communicate in that Omkara group so that people can join, you can coordinate in the group. Okay, so next week another three videos is okay.
It should be proper, no?
Don't worry, madam. Don't worry, life is, everything is imperfect, only our perfection is Atma. Right? So is there anybody perfect in life?
Nobody.
Nobody, we are imperfection. Imperfection is perfection of life. Correct? So be happy with imperfection. Okay? As Atma I am perfect, as human being I am imperfect. Accept it.
Guruji, should this be a public group or a private group?
That you people decide in the group.
So, Sheetalji, just so that you know, private group, we won't be able to share anything else outside the group. Public group, everybody else on the Facebook will also be able to see.
The group can be public, but membership can be private. Is it possible?
That is what a public group. You can make it by invitation only. Only by invitation can people post in. But whatever is posted, people can see outside the group.
Is that okay with Sheetal?
Yes, yes, Gurudeva, definitely.
Yeah, membership is private, but viewership is public.
Yes, Gurudeva.
Okay.
Sure.
So let us close this. Let us complete this. Okay. So study 3 more videos and we'll have next session next week. Is this
videos are helping a lot.
Huh?
Watching these videos, they help a lot.
Ah, very good. That has only taken me 50 years to prepare those for 10 videos, 50 videos. 50 years of learning has gone there.
We are getting the fruits of it.
Yeah. So, a lot of learning has gone, okay?
Anarghya ratnagalu anta heltaralla.
Ha.
Ondondu aaswada nijavaglu yavado janma
alla adu sadane hogide adrolige. ಓಕೆ ನೀವು 50 ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ 40 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಜೀರ್ಣ ಆಗಬೇಕು
ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿರೋ ಪುಣ್ಯ ಗುರುಜಿ ನೀವು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿರೋದು ನಮಗೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಪುಣ್ಯ ನೀವು ಸಿಕ್ಕಿರೋ
ಒಳ್ಳೆ ದೇವ್ರು ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಮಾಡಲಿಮ್ಮ ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮೆಥಡಾಲಜಿ ಓಕೆ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯಂಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಆಗಿದೆಯಾ ಓಕೆ 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 ವಿಲ್ ಮೀಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಹರಿ ಓಂ
Hari Om,
Hari Om, bye.
Hari Om, Hari Om.
Hari Om, we'll close.